Ni hao, wo ai ni men. Welcome. Thank you for having me in this film. I am Susana Balbo. I am the owner of Dominio del Plata Winery. I am the winemaker and the brand ambassador of Susana Balbo Wine. I've been the first female winemaker from Argentina, and I'm making wine for 30 years. I play a role in the movie, when Charlie comes to me asking for my best wine. And I'm considered, if he wanted to taste my best wine, he needs to be trained enough before to understand what I want to communicate in my wine. What is in the wine, because in this wine, in my best wine, I feel there is part of my soul, I feel it's part of my life. So people, to be able to understand what I want, they feel when they are tasting my best wine, is to feel a little part of my life. Then we teach during the movie people has the possibility to know about how the wine is made, how the wine is tasted, how the grapes are achieved in the winery, how we manage the grapes to achieve the best quality making the wine. So I think it's a great movie to see in order to understand better Argentina, in order to understand how the one wine is made and how we achieve the best quality. Bye bye.